Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Simon Burden here with another episode. In fact, this is going to be the finale for the main story of Lord of the Rings, The Third Age. And did I even equip anybody with the new equipment? No, I did not. Oh, yeah, by having that. Yep. Especially this one's better. Well, I just like, but it's better. And if it's better, it's gonna be equipped. Simple as that. Thank God that missed, otherwise Balthazar is not going to be able to do his Gondor rampage. And I like his Gondor rampage. So I didn't bother doing any grinding. Good God. Orcbane. Oof. So much damage. Adrian got a kill. Is it there? I kind of wish I knew how to increase Adriel's like water damage. Cause you'd think if anything, it would go up even more, considering her spirit energy is like over a good 200 for a spirit star. Another sword for Balthazar and Aiden. Alright, here we can have a look here. That's defense against spirit attacks. Yeah, spirit increases the damage of spirit attacks, so why is her, like, water attacks so weak. I don't get it. Because when I go to her, she's got 275. I mean, I know her water is stout and her shadow is heroic, but you'd think that at the very least, she wouldn't be having such small damage for something that she specializes in. It's very strange. Let's see if how much water stallion will do. Very little, it does the same as Loudwater Fury. I'm really worried about that. Like, why is it so low? Wheel of Fire? That does a bit better, but not much. Yeah, I'm a little concerned that basically Agile's gone down the shitter. Back to you. And goodbye to you. I mean, I know most of her spells have been healing, except for basically the Shadowcraft. But you'd think, when it comes to like the more attack ones, that she'd actually be able to, you know, do some decent damage with them. To like imagine the map. I'm trying to remember. Here we go. Whoa! Sticking as a drill. Yeah, here we go. So this is the way to go. Oh, don't kill Bevathar. I'm gonna say, if Bevathar was going to freaking die, then that would be really disappointing. You missed the second one. Why do you miss the second one? literally just spam Orcbane on these guys. It doesn't matter. On you go. What about a Fury Lock? No Lock is gonna do more. Oh my god, that's just atrocious damage. Adriel, we need to work on your damage, girl. We really do. What the fuck, man? You weren't meant to miss. The other thing with the Pelennor Fields is that it's essentially a maze. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Valorous Haste on to Bevethor. Bevethor can try to take him out. This is just a normal Nazgul rather than the Witch King of Angmar. So hopefully, Gondor Rampage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should definitely have killed. Yep. Down you go, boy. Okay, small stuff. I should equip as soon as possible if I'm honest. Ooh! That actually does more damage. Surprise, surprise. For once. Okay then. Oh, it's a biting blade as well. I get the health back. Certainly not immune to being friggin' mad. might be immune to being crippled, but you're not immune to being stunned. You got Pachydermes joining the battle now. Fountain Guard, Karaskeladon Guard, King's Warrior. Ooh. He gets the title Warrior just for being at level 70. Which is what level is he again? 75? Mm. But still, point still stands. Why are we about to head into a stampede with a bunch of pachyderms there? That doesn't seem safe. Yeah, so if you're wondering where they actually are, they're all the way down here. All the crafting stuff. Not ideal, trust me, I know. But, double attack. We can do this with Gondor Rampage. We'll do it on the Easterling first, because he's the first one to attack out of these two. Oh, he was. A sharp bit of a good cleaving wound will finish him off. Oh, and we got Spirit Cleave! Damn! There you go, we got Spirit Cleave. That should help Idrio get to do more damage. As it lowers the opponent's, I think it's either lower the Spirit Defense or the Spirit Attack. One of the two, let's find out. Those are the defensive spirit power, yep. So that's definitely gonna help. Smite, Rampage of Durin, Mountain Hewer. Quests. Pelennor Fields, ride to ruin and fight for the king. Seeing us having to face a big giant pachyderm. This is one part of the game I'm surprised that freaking Peter didn't get on the asses for. It's immune to being stunned. I'm not surprised it's a friggin' elephant. The bigger ones never get stunned. Gondor Rampage, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You missed the fifth one? What a shit, dude. Oh my god, that only took him down a half health. Ooh, 2 critical hits. And he's still freaking standing. Haradrin Volley. Oh man. How can he still be standing? This is ridiculous. Go down. Go down. There we go. He's down. How's it always the bigger enemies that just like go into like some sort of red mist? He actually chops off the Nazgul's head, which I find impressive actually. So now it's, well, the wyvern, I guess. I don't know what the fuck it is. I don't know what his class is. Now she faces the actual Nazgul, Witch King of Angmar. Ooh, do we get to fight? Do we get to fight him again? Oh, we do. Oh, he's not happy at Eowyn. Sorry, girl. But you kind of pissed him off. Okay. Lightcraft. Aura of Life. Just to increase all our HP. You get a HP increase, you get a HP increase, and you get a HP increase. Biting Blade, I will take back your... I will take off some of your health. Oh, that was one hell of a counterattack. Jesus Christ, man. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, missed the fifth one. I'm surprised he doesn't do 5 counterattacks, to be fair. That would actually be really terrifying, but it would be appropriate. Powerful combination, my ass! Look at that measly damage! Jeez! Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, fear, I should have realized that that would have come up at some point. How the fuck did you make it this far, Eowyn? Rage of the Ring. Ow. That actually did a lot of damage. You It goes next turn is soon. Do a defensive strike. I kinda need like some sort of armor. I need to do my armor decreasing moves because his armor is really fucking powerful. Extensive damage, it does the same as one friggin' hit from your friggin'. Oh. I know it's probably not good hearing me just like friggin' get so annoyed. And then we are good. Oh my god, Bevethor, what the shit? You literally just missed both of your attacks for no fucking reason other than the fact that you're a freaking moron. I can't believe I'm saying this, but AON just did more damage than you, Bevethor, because you didn't hit. You're gonna kill Bevethor again, aren't you? Nope. He's got all his health back. Thank you, counterattack, for that. And again. You should have learned by now, my dude. You should have learned by now. Devour first, this is gonna kill Hardhard. And he's regained pretty much majority, if not all, of his health back from that. Is Ezreal attacking soon? Yeah, she is. Good. Good. Because we're gonna need her too. Need her to heal up Hardhard. I'm gonna need her to do all of the valor on herself or something. Gonna need Hardhard to do Mountain Shoe because otherwise this guy is actually gonna fucking destroy me. You missed twice during that. What the shit is wrong with you, Bevethor? And he critted you. And he's killed you. Don't say I have to redo this, please. Thank God. Ezreal. And here's what you're gonna do. All of the Valor on yourself. And then Power of the Valor on Bevethor. And when he no doubt decides to fucking kill your ass, Because let's face it, that's what's going to fucking happen. Sweet. He goes and kills Idril. Just what I wanted him to do. Now all of the Valor kicks in and revives Idril. You shouldn't have done that, my dude. Alright. Hard. Get your ass up, boy. Spirit powers, mountain shield. I could actually do devastating shield as well. Oh, it's a good thing I put up mountain shield, otherwise Bevatar would be dead. In the frickin' nick of time. Biting blade, get the health back. I seem a bit rude to you, but I kinda need it. Unlike you, who seems to have like a good 9 million. I friggin' missed that one somehow. Jesus Christ. And I really wish my internet would get itself back up. See, if I had Shadowing Strike, it wouldn't be doing less damage than that. It would be doing a hell of a lot more if only you'd actually hit your Shadowing Strikes, my dude. There we go. Oh my god, he actually missed his counter attack from us. I'm gonna put Devastating Shield up now. At least this one does actual harm to the enemy. That's right, hurt yourself. Oh my god, jeez. I thought it would do a lot more than that. Oh, Bevatol, why the fuck did you miss that? Just why? Out of all the times you could have missed, that was like the worst time to do so. Good God, that damage. Oh, you go bad with all. Meaning this happens. Well, at least a good 2,500. Sorry, 25,000. I missed a decimal point. I just forgot to add a zero. I should actually turn my Wi-Fi back on so that the episode of Helm's Deep can actually, sorry, not Helm's Deep, Minas Tirith actually can upload. There we go. Ooh. Oh. Oh, I can be really cheeky here. Oh, yeah. Okay, all of the valor on Idril, all of the valor on Bevethor. Because, fuck it, they're going to die any minute. Depends on what he decides to do. Wasn't he stupid? Going for the one that can damage him the most. Sorry, I'm just getting some messages. Got Bevathor, my dude. Stop. Stop with the missing, my dude, please. It's okay, it's a person for me to revive. Oh, this might not be good. Actually, if he goes for Adriel, it won't actually matter. So we gotta hope he goes for Adriel at some point with an actual attack. Because if not, then we are screwed. Oh my god! Why the miss? You know what, devour for sure. I'm just gonna add on more to that Flames of Ruin, because he's starting to annoy me now. The sooner we kill him, the better. That's all I'm gonna say there. Sooner we kill this asshole, the better. Four hits, one of them being a critical, but if we can turn, that's all I'm gonna say there. I don't know if I can actually stun this guy, I really highly doubt it. He could very well kill us all within his four attacks, so I probably should have just done Shadowing Strike. Yeah. This is not going to be very good for us. Rage of the Ring. And Fear. Of course. But at the very least, now he's only going to be doing one attack between each friggin' turn, unless I do this one as my final one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pusa, who's dead now. Yes, he's dead. Oh, the freaking gods for that one. Oh, the Witch King of Angmar is dead. Thank fuck for that. That was not a worth it battle. That was so annoying. But nonetheless, we did it. The bastard's dead. All I'm gonna say is follow his house to Beverthal. Actually, that's somewhere. Can I actually retreat from these? No, of course not. Worth a shot though. What? You survived that? How? Good God. They've got a shield. Goodbye to you, you prick. And massive damage to you. Haste. you go. Just in case anything happens. Coming at it from behind, do we get a first attack? Yeah, we do. You don't need to smell your breath, thank you very much. Still alive. I'm impressed. Seriously, how did Peter let this bit of the game slide? He basically just killing elephants here. An infantry shoe, fuck off. Fix, like I'm gonna bloody use that. Jesus. Trail of Fire. Berserk. You missed. God damn it, Adar. I hate it whenever he fucking misses. It really screws things up. Shadowing Strike. There we go. Okay, let's see how much we do now that his defense has gone down. Oh, for fuck's sake. Bastard. Got rid of all my AP for better thought. Prick. And you just killed a drill. Because these two pricks decided to miss some very important attacks, we're most likely going to be screwed here. Goodbye, Hardhard. Yeah. We lost here because these two pricks decided to fuck about and miss. I hate it when that happens. Like a couple of misses and that is it. It's a good thing I saved when I did then, innit? Because otherwise we'd have to do that whole fucking thing again. People messaging me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can I cripple him? That'd be fun if I could. No, no cripple either. Shame. This is where things are gonna become a pain, am I right? Oh, come on! So many fucking attacks, stop with all this pissing about. Yeah, that's why I put on my Death Star even more. I'm feeling brilliant to just be revived each time you freaking do that. Can you please kill? Go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, if you fuck me about this time, I'm not gonna be happy with you. Do this one properly. Todd, seriously, stop missing. The last time you did that, we fucking died. Believe it or not, it was against the same friggin' elephant. Oh my god! Does Berserk have like the shittest accuracy ever or something? Finally, Jesus. And here comes the onslaught of attacks that will eventually kill us all. Oh, I'm actually wrong for once. Fuck's sake. Oh, you dodged it. Fucking great. Now kill it. This Pachydermo's pissing me off. I don't know what the fuck you're doing with. Can't keep going in that direction. Controller's being a bit wonky. We've got two. Of course, we have two to face in this one because the game fucking hates me and wants to fucking see me rip out my hair and just kill me over and over and over and over again. Yep, I've resorted to this for these fuckers. Flames of Ruin. And so I can't be fucking stunned. Stand fast! Oh shit. Dodge it. Oh, you shithead. Nice crit. Finally, it restored your AP as well. so she has all of the Valona. Just had to make sure if Bevethor had it or not, that's all I was really looking for. Hard, I'll tell you something, if you keep missing, I'm not even gonna bother having you on the team. Hard's down, and because of all of the valor, he now comes back up. And of course, there's friggin' morons riding the friggin' bikes. Because that's all these fuckers ever do. Flames of Ruin do some more damage with this whilst I can. Before the fuckers do sweeping tusks again. Adriel comes back from the grave. There we go. That's it. It took a bit of time now. You know what, Hadhard? As long as you keep missing, I'm not gonna bother with you. Simple as that, really. You keep missing, you won't get any of the healing stuff. Well, I was gonna say, is that all gonna go on a counter attacking spree? Unfortunately, no. Who's done that this time? In fact, who's that at all on a Saturday? Must have got another parcel. Love to know where she's getting the money for it all. Considering she always complains she's got the freaking money. I'm also surprised Bemethal's lasted this long without any AP. Oh boy. Oh, we'll sort that out for him. There you go, mate. Ooh, that's full. And did you notice? She's got all of the valor on her anyway, so it doesn't matter. Right, now, Hardhold, as long as you promise to hit, I will not let you die again. And keep you dead for so long. You hit the first one, I'll give you that. Just don't keep missing again. One, two, three, four, five. I ended up in the Pachyderm's foot, Bellathor. That's not what you meant to do. One, two, three, four, five. And there we go. Two Pachyderms are down. That sounds cool when you say it like that. But they are war elephants, we have to face them. Good God. Go that way. Oh boy. This is where it's gonna be fun, kiddies! And of course, as you can tell, I'm just lying through my freaking teeth. First Galadon Captain. Please help me another one while version 2. Oh! Wait, what? What? Okay then. They just said, not the gas now. We're fighting alongside Avogad. Fucking hell, he's got fucking max health. Jeez. 9999. That is max health for a freaking human, just so you know, folks. So, by this point in the trilogy, he has Isildur's sword. Have a gone. You're dead. I'm just like, yeah, fuck it. Sorry, head hard, but he's got that. Oh my god, call the dead. Are you fucking serious? Let's see this shit. Holy shit. That's too OP. What in the shit, dude? That's just OP as fuck, man. I don't think we'll be needing to worry about anything now. Call the dead on this thing, Wraith. Nazgul. You will die at the hands of the dead. How ironic will that be? Oh my god, that actually did a lot of damage. Jesus Christ. Didn't kill him, but it did a lot of damage. Nonetheless. And I'm happy with it. They fall off their motorbikes and they'll freaking learn. I know that sounds rude, but when you gotta deal with that every single day, it kinda gets pretty damn annoying. One survived. A troll, of course. Of course a troll would survive. Why wouldn't it? But not this time. Just to make it nice and quick. I couldn't really care less. Just spam Call of the Dead, make it quick for them. Fight for the king. Alright. I believe we just have one thing left to do. Mordor. The Tower of Barad-dûr. That's right, we get to kill Sauron himself! And I'm not joking. Watch this. Oh. Looks like we've got a few of his lackeys in the way still. Oh, whoa, hey. Don't do that again. I could just do this and he'll be dead. Oh, never mind! And that's why I played it safe. Always gotta play it safe for these fuckers. They're fucking dead now, though, I know that for a fact. We're not being able to withstand one, never mind five. We were so close to a second level up. Simple, we'll just kill all eight of you then. Poor Marvin. Call the dead. So we actually get to face four of them here, and then I think the other four is afterwards? Could be completely wrong there, but you never know. I could also be really right. Find out. still live after that? Okay, let's see how we do with this then. Down goes you. Hit 4 times, that's not what I needed, Bellator. 1. Oh my god! That one was worse than last time. Jeez, my man. I mean, you still killed him, but frick me. Critical hit would have really been good there. Don't know why I was about to use that. Not killed. Good. Someone shut that friggin' magic mutt up. I don't mind it when people can actually control the dogs, but when they just have them barking all the time and they don't friggin' do no, it's ridiculous. Yeah, so much for the best friggin' damage. If anything, I think that belongs to, belongs to Call of the Dead. Triple crit, jeez, man. That's those 4. Are the other 4 gonna come join us? So I can kill them. Who knows, but at least I'm getting level ups. Hey, 2 level ups there. For the drill. Yep, this will be the other four. Ooh, I love the cook. Of a taste again, just 'cause I can. At least I got a crit on one of them. I was hoping I would have brought around that one's demise a bit quicker, but nope. Leave me with just enough to do both. Oh, maybe not. Goodbye. Oh, did you have to use that line there? The enemy has actually not loaded in. Oh, there we go. I was about to say it's not even loaded in on this shit. That's right, Bellator can somehow hit the Eye of Sauron. Don't ask questions, even I don't freaking know how. Wow. Shit. Done a friggin' stand first. That's gonna screw me over. Wait. Oh, actually, if it's only done that, where is it? Here we go. Oh, does it not do it for everyone? I was hoping it'd do it for everyone. Ooh. Seeing as how you're the one that's getting the most attacks. Oh my god, come on! Sauron. Just need a chance to freaking do something, you know what I mean? And that's about to so on. You're the dick. Alright, spirit powers. Mountain shield. And they'd have got 30,000 to you with my friggin' targeted strike, mate. I don't think you'll be recovering from that in the time soon. I need you. Where's the ale? You're actually really annoying me now. You really are. I just want to get some stuff done. Don't piss me about. This is our best move against him, as the targeted strike Gundo Lampage don't do half as much as this, so. Do you hate my team or something? Like, oh my god, she's spazzing out. She was actually spazzing out then. Oh my god. See, the only one that's not gonna work on is Berethor. Oh my god. He's just gonna spam Darkest Fear and Paralysis of Light, isn't he? This is the annoying bit. This is the bit that's going to piss me off so much. But you see, I can't do any of my things because of this. I wanted to do Fellowship Grace to get my AP back. But no, someone had to be a dick of an eye and piss me about like this. I put Sauron. And the annoying thing is, guess what? No one, and I mean no one, actually has all of the Valor Pod on them. Because this guy disabled all of my friggin' spellish stuff. So the next chance I get, which is when Idril friggin' dies and I have to use Elf Medicine to revive her. Fighting Blade just to get his HP back at the very least. Oh, Darkest Fear does work on Berethor. Right, so we are fucked then. We are absolutely fucked. Cleave gaping wound. Going to do some damage over time, then at the very least. You did exactly what I wanted you to do. You killed Adriel. Now, you're gonna pay for it. Of medicine. Onto Adriel. Time for you to get back up, girl. All of the valor on herself, because if she doesn't live, we're friggin' screwed. And cleansing waters gets rid of darkest fear and all the immobilization that this card's been causing. And of course, you go for moves that straight up kills Bevatar right away. She has all of the value on her, there is no point in doing that at all. She will just end up coming back to life when she dies. This is what you gotta put up with this guy. It's not pleasant either. You see what I mean now by her coming back to life? You're a friggin' idiot, Sauron. You really are an idiot. I know I could do with Hadhod right about now just as backup, but I can only do two spirit attacks or all of the Valor on both of these two. And again, you're freaking blind, I've just done over of the Valor. Meaning when he dies from Darkest Fear, he's going to come back to life. So this Sauron doesn't actually realise what he's doing. This might do. This will do us some good. Going down to half at the very least, so that's something. You know what, shall I just see what I can do? God, that was pathetic. That was actually really pathetic. With that Adriel. It's not your fault. He went ahead and freaking immobilized you, so you can't really do anything. Gonna be a bit cheeky here. Do this. And you do. Actually, you could do Mountain Shield, actually. Buy some time. Let's do Mountain Shield, buy us a bit of time in terms of living these hits that he's dishing out. There you go, see? No damage done to us there. Alright, I need to find the ale. Here we go. That's fine. Could do all of the Valor on Bevethorn and Hardhod in the next turn then. I believe she already has it. Yeah, she does. Right. Dear, look at the mistake he made. He went and killed Bevethor. And another one should do it. Boom. Goodbye. We've done it. The finale. there you go. That is the end of that. And I shall see you all in the new series. I don't know what I'm going to do for PS2 games. I might actually just maybe change it so it's a DS game or something. But nonetheless, hope you enjoyed this series. We do still have the evil mode for Pelennor Fields to do. But this is the finale of the main story of this game. So goodbye. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.